I would like to invite Professor Dr. Ali Çağlar, the Vice Rector, to make his opening remarks.
Distinguished former Minister of Culture, distinguished deans and the faculty members, dear students and guests. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the Shakespeare 450 conference organized by the Department of English Language and Literature of our university. It's great honor for us to have you all in our university. Exactly 450 years after his birth, we are gathered here to celebrate William Shakespeare's life and works. As we all know, Shakespeare is not only an icon of English literature and culture, but also a figure who represents the literary and cultural heritage of all humanity. Therefore, this year is witnessing similar celebrations of his birthday across the globe. I congratulate the Department of English Language and Literature for dedicating their efforts to organizing this one-day event and for bringing together the leading Shakespeare scholar in Turkey at Hacettepe University. Preparing for the celebration of its own 50th birthday next year, it's only appropriate to the occasion that our Department of English Language and Literature is hosting one of the major academic events to commemorate William Shakespeare in Turkey. I wish you all a successful and productive meeting. And I also would like to, as you know, it's not easy to organize these kinds of events. And I would like to deeply thanks to everyone who contributed in organizing of these events. I wish you again a successful meeting. Thank you very much.